Place the motor end of the axle into the bearing cup and feed the cable through the already prepared hole. Fix the axle by screwing into the bearing cup. The hole should already be pre-threaded from when you prepared the end plates. Slot the dummy end into the bearing cup and line up the holes. Push the split pin through from the front to the back. Bend down the long section of the split pin only to secure.